Welcome back, everybody, to Project Zomboid, where we just have the greatest time. Yeah, we really don't. We have been having the worst luck, but I think we are in better shape now. So, if you haven't catched the last episode, we kind of made it to Louisville, I am pretty sure. At least we're on the outskirts. So the town is, like, right in this top corner. So I think we're there. We're just kind of in the outskirts. So this is going to be our new home base. I think it's pretty perfect. It's got fenced in walls all the way around it, and then it's got the lake out in the back, which that way we can get water, I think, hopefully, from this. Well, there's a zombie. Hello. How did you get in? There must be an opening back there. I'm trying to talk. Can you get out of here, please? Oh, there's a lot of you. Okay. You got a vest. Can I have that vest? Oh, hello. Hello. Nice to see you. Oh, geez, that was close. No? Susan, please stay on the ground. Oh, God. They're not listening. Okay, you're dead. Come on, batter up. Okay, all right. Now that that's taken care of, he had a bulletproof vest. Let's grab that. That'll help us. Oh. Wait, why are we queasy? Uh-oh. That's never good. We're queasy. We're sick. I don't know why we're sick. Uh-oh. I mean, we're not infected. Oh, no. I mean, let's toggle. Yeah, we're just apparently really queasy. Maybe we need to eat something. Did we eat something bad? I don't think we did. Did we? Is there any food here? I don't think there's any food here anyway. Oh, boy. We're going to have to go. I guess let me grab this food. But apparently we're queasy and I have no idea why. We're not bitten or anything, so hopefully we don't die. That'll be a plus. Alrighty, so that's lovely. We'll take some vitamins just to be safe, and even though I don't think that'll help us. Take some painkillers as well. Oh man, I really hope we don't die as soon as we got here. That would not be okay, honestly. That would kind of suck. So, yeah, here's the lovely base. So, what I think I want to do is kind of, I'm hearing a lot of noises. I don't like that. Man, I can't focus. Got so much to do. What I do kind of want to do is kind of fortify this place a bit. At least just in case any zombies do come around. So we just got to have some planks and some nails and we can barricade what we need to barricade. Well, okay. I think we just need more planks. I did store some planks in somewhere. Yeah, here we go. We will throw those into our duffel bag. So I just kind of looted around this area a little bit, made sure what was here, checked everything, all that good stuff. What do we need? I think door hinge, doorknob. We were missing a door, so I wonder if I can build a door. Wooden door. We need one more nail. Okay. Do we have any nails? Nails. Hello. Oh, there we go. Nails. Ta-da. And this way, we actually can have a door again. Look at that. Look at that. I know how to build things. Anyways, you guys have really been enjoying this series, and I do appreciate the support. You guys are absolutely loving it. It means a lot. It makes me strive to want to put out more content just for you guys. So, once again, thank you for the support. It really means a lot. Alrighty, so let's see what else we got going on here. I can put the doorknob back. We're out of nails. Not much we can do. Oh, we got antidepressants. Let's take those. Because we're severely depressed. Although I still don't know why we're queasy. I really hope we don't die. I also do kind of want to clean the blood up around here. I can show you guys how to do that. Let's see, what do we got? So we need some cleaning liquid. I think we could use a cleaning liquid. Do I have a towel on me? I don't have a towel. I thought there was a towel in here. So you need some sort of cleaning liquid, some bleach, and a dish towel, or I think a bath towel. And you can, maybe not. Maybe equip primary, and then, oh, did it not give me equip secondary? No, huh. Maybe I do need bleach. Maybe you need bleach. Okay, maybe it's not. I thought you could do it with cleaning liquid. I guess not. So we need to find some bleach then. Okay, good to know. Let's see. Where did I put that? Oh yeah, it's in my unequip. Let's throw that back in. Okay, I guess I threw it on the ground. That's fine. We don't need it. We don't want it. Oh, quick note. If this how to use generators. This book you very much need. It's in order to actually use a generator in the game, you actually have to find this specific magazine or recipe paper, which is how to use generators in order to actually connect them up. So if you are trying to figure out why you can't use the generator or why it shows red when you try to connect it up, it's due to you not having that recipe, which it kind of sucks, but then again, it gives another aspect. Like, not everybody knows how to actually run a generator, so it's another survival thing, which I think is pretty neat. All the attention to detail, I guess, in this game. We're just washing our clothing, so don't mind us. We'll actually fast forward this, now that I know how to actually do that now. We are hungry again, and we are thirsty. And I've got no food. So the next step is to actually hit up the neighbors. Can't. How are you supposed to close the curtain if you can't get behind the curtain? I don't. That's weird. Can I do it from here? No. Yeah, okay. Well, and then we do have this garage here. I had to break in order to get in here. But we got all sorts of stuff in here. Actually, let me turn on the light. We got a big boiler room, it kind of looks like right here. We even got an upstairs lounging area. Look at all that. That's pretty neat. And then we got a storage room back here, I think. Oh no, this is the bathroom. And here's a storage room. Yeah, here we go. Let's flip on the light so we can actually see what we're doing. Yeah. There's a bunch of car parts, engine parts, which is going to be really good for us when we decide to get a better vehicle. And then we got this pile of zombies we need to burn. I'm going to go on foot for now just because I think our vehicle is kind of worn out, things like that. Let's check down the street, nothing. Oh, there's a couple of zombies down that way. Okay. Kind of hard to see at dark. I probably should not have gone at dark. Yeah, we're drowsy, so we're gonna. Oh, I hear a zombie though. Oh, that's a big group. Oh, I didn't see y'all. Oh, this is why you should not travel at night. We can take them on real quick. Back away, please. Back away, please. You are trespassing on my street now. This is my street. So, no soliciting. I don't want anything you have to offer me. Thank you. I do not wish to be a part of your membership or club. That'd be great. Thanks. All right, let's go to sleep and then we'll head back out. Hopefully it'll be daytime and we'll start searching some houses. Alrighty, new day has dawned. We're still feeling queasy even after sleeping. It is a little bit brighter out. Actually, we're gonna head down this way. So we know there's an intersection here. We got another house down here. Looks like quite a bit of zombies. I think what we'll do is we'll... Oh, hello. I don't like that you just now came into my view. Nope, lay down, please. Good night. Go to sleep. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yep. Alrighty. Let's hop the fence. Come on, you can do it. Oh, hello. There's actually a couple of houses right in here. We're gonna have to take you guys out. At least let me stomp your face in. There we go. Oh, wait, do you have a nut? Oh no, what is, oh, that's a metal pipe. I thought you had three arms. I literally thought that person had three arms. Okay, nope, that is okay. Nope, too many. Too many. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. 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 Oh, no, 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 no. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. Well, welcome back once again. As you saw from that, we are just having the worst luck. So we are on a brand new save. I figured, you know what, let's start clean, let's start fresh. Maybe it was the world, maybe it was a save, I don't know. But here we are, back in a new save. We are just having the worst luck. But I hope you guys are learning of what not to do, at least. So without any further ado, let's start going. So the skills traits I chose is hard of hearing, hard the aptitude, pacifist, prone to illness, smoker, cowardly, short-sighted, brawler, inconspicuous, wakeful, fast reader, dexterous, cat eyes, burglar, fast learner, out of shape, and underweight. I feel like those are really good perks. They may not be the best, but it does definitely give me some good stats. I'll also put it on the screen here of what I actually chose and what it actually shows and all that. We do got a gun case right off the bat, so that's a good sign. Can I... Revolver? I don't think I've ever gotten a revolver before. Oh, I didn't mean to put it... Oh, hello. Nope, sorry, I'm not ready for you. Should we shoot a gun right off the bat? That'd be kind of funny. We're just gonna open the box. Shoot? Nah, nah. I don't want to shoot a gun right away. But we do gotta take this guy on. Hello. Thank you. Okay, what'd you have on you? You were stabbed with a hand fork. Okay, that's what you had on you. Get a hoodie. So also I decided to give a, this guy has a random name, so it's Bradford. Our name's Bradford now. Bradford power. He's got the power to do this, hopefully. Grab the food. Alrighty, Bradford. That's a lot of zombies. Okay, well, off to a good start. Let's see if we can sneak our way around here a little bit. There's, oh my goodness, okay, you spotted me? Yeah you did. Okay, I got no weapons, so we're going hand-to-hand combat. Come on, Bradford, see what you're made of. Oh, Go down. Okay. Nope. There's too many. Too many to take on hand-to-hand combat. Kind of flank them. Over the fence, we can lose a bit of them through the fence. Shoot, there is so many. Oh my goodness. Hey, open the door, please. Let me in. Housekeeping. Oh gosh, they're coming. Oh, hello. That looks like a good van. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. Okay, okay. But there's so many. Oh, wait, the door's open. Door's open. Oh, wait, this is not a bad idea. I feel like this is flashbacks. Oh, why? Oh, okay, okay. Let's just walk it out. Walk it out now, walk it out. I don't know if that's how that goes, but. Okay, hello, everybody. Welcome to the neighborhood. You don't open. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. Why? Why? This is what we love right here. This is what we love right here. Hello, everybody. Follow me. Yes, the whole neighborhood. Gather around. Gather around, please. Gather around, please. We're congregating for a party? Just kidding. Alright, I need to... Alright, we're not here now. Use my stamina while I can. Oh, I am super panicked. Nothing is going very well. If you're wondering where I spawned, I decided to spawn in West Point this time. Just to see how things can go, maybe. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Excuse me. Pardon me. I'm just, you know, touring the neighborhood and see how fitting it is to live here. Okay, okay, well, oh my goodness, West Point was not the idea. West Point was not the choice of towns. Maybe we should have spawned in Rosewood again. Okay. This was not the choice. Hello. Housekeeping. Come on, come on. Let me in. Let me in. Thank you. Okay. We should be okay for now. Ooh, beef jerky. It's like, ooh, piece of candy. Oh. Who let you in my house? Okay. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Don't run into the door. Like, oh, we're going out the back door. Going out the back door. Why is there so many? Oh my gosh. I promise you this is on survivor setting. Why is there so many? There was like 20 people in the house. There's got to be something going on with my game. Why is there so many? This shouldn't be. Oh my. This should not be on apocalypse. I'm just saying this like isn't on apocalypse or anything. Okay. Okay, I don't know what to do here. There's just too many zombies to take on with, like, no weapons. If I can find where that van was at again. Was that a Corvette? Can we get lucky? Can we get lucky? Hello? Oh, there's no gas in it, though. Okay, but I know that thing has a... Oh, okay, goodbye. Wait, get in. All right, anything in the kitchen I can grab. Anything, any sort of weapon. I don't really care about food right now. Okay, you know what, actually I'll just escape out the back. Alrighty, well, this is going lovely. Oh Jesus, that absolutely scared me. I can take on one zombie in the house, as long as there's only one, not like 20 bajillion inside a house. Seems like this entire neighborhood was having parties before the apocalypse hit. Okay, well that window's not opening. Next house it is. Come on, just let me inside a house, please. It is also raining. Oh, get in the window. I said no. I do not want to join you. Your club, your fancy smancy group you got going, okay? Alrighty. I think we're okay for now. As soon as I say that, watch, there's gonna be somebody else in here. Sheets. You know what? Let me grab all the sheets. Let me eat a piece of cabbage, because why not? I guess I could have used a gun, but then we would have attracted more. And we'll grab that can opener. Got a red wine. That'll definitely help us out. That guy could, Bradford could definitely use that. Ooh, what do we got going on here? Screwdriver, I'll take that. Some electronics. Somebody was trying to make something. Ooh, leather gloves. Okay. Alrighty. A step in the right direction, guys. Grab the vitamin. I'll grab the bath towel, too. Bath towel will always come in handy. Ooh, tent peg. Oh, lead pipe. There we go. That's what we need. A lead pipe. Alright, we should be better suited to the... Oh, my goodness. Okay, not that way. Alrighty. Well, let's see, let's go down here. Wait, this window's open. Oh, no, I didn't mean to close it. Baseball hat. I don't know, I didn't look. Oh, bandage. Another sheet. I guess I'll grab the lettuce and the pickles and the cheese. Baking tray. Alrighty, let's see what else we got here. Peanut butter? Who doesn't like peanut butter? Okay, out the front door. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of running. Okay, maybe I'm not tired of running. I like running. It's fun. You guys should do it sometime. Alrighty, we got another van. We got another chance at least to... And you got no gas. You gotta be kidding me. That's just lovely. Okay, out we go. Out we go. The times I find them with keys, they just have absolutely no... Oh my goodness, people. Where are y'all coming from? West Point was not the town. FYI, if you are just now playing this game, don't spawn at West Point. I think Rosewood is your best option. Okay, goodbye. Yeah, this is not the room for me. Not the room for me. Nope, sorry. Not the room for me. Okay, so we seem to have found ourselves... Let's grab a fedora. Why not? Look a little fancy. Why not? Before we... Ooh, some ski goggles? Heck yeah, man. Fingerless gloves. Any backpacks? Backpack would be nice. Lumberjack shirt, let's wear it. There we go, now we're talking. Oh no, we gotta go with the plain red. Oh yeah, classic. What a classic. Alrighty, well, this ain't looking good, guys. It looks like this is going to be, not so good. Did you guys break out of that door? No, okay. We're still okay. I can't see. You look like those guys were outside. This looks like a hair salon, though. We don't want to be in a hair salon. Okay, what do we got here? Some cereal. Tea bags. We do need to take a drink. This looks like just an office with a little break room. Let's head upstairs. Maybe there's some bedrooms up here or something that we can take advantage of. There's a bunch of zombies over there outside. Ooh, TV on. Oh, look at this. Looks like a nice place. Nice place to settle down. Wouldn't be bad to fortify in something like this. Where are we at? Okay, so we are like in the big zone town. Like the main town. It wouldn't be bad to fortify something like this. I mean, it's got an upstairs. We're away from like ground floor. From then just wandering in. Okay, so not too bad. I mean, either way, we'll definitely want to find somewhere nicer. For sure. This ain't too bad. This could work. Bathroom. Alright, let's just check down the hallway. Make sure we got nothing going on here. I hear banging. You know, I'm still barging through these doors like I own the place. And apparently I still have not learned from my last mistake. By just running into a house full of party people. Oh, a hiking bag. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Alrighty, now we're talking. We'll probably end up being hot. It only gives us 5, though. Yeah, let's take that off. Let's take that off. Are you behind door number 1? No. Well, door number 2. Oh, close the door. Hello. Why is there always a party? Oh, I don't know what I did. Excuse me, sir. Can I ask why you were in a party room? I will take your hard hat, though. And your vest. Do you have any boots? No, you only had shoes. Oh, you got antidepressants? Why not? Look at us, we're decked now. We're probably gonna die right away. Hello. Ma'am, I'm having to enforce your policy of too many people in this room. Sir, tell your lady to calm it down. Okay, you ma'am, don't interrupt. Don't interrupt, please. Alrighty, we need to get somewhere. There's a lot happening. I think we're about to get overrun here again. There's a lot of stuff in here, though. Holy crud. It looks like these guys have been in here for a while. They've stocked up on some stuff. What do we got here? Newspaper. Okay, nothing fancy. So, I can't really see out that window. It's a whole lot of empty space. I think it sounds like it's all downstairs, though. Which, that's a plus. So, I'm gonna take this corner. Oh, look at this. Nice and empty. Oh, my... Jeez. Oh, dear. Don't do that. Holy crap. Stay in there, please. Hello? Okay. Well, we got a nice empty room we can kind of establish ourselves in. Maybe move our furniture in here. It's a nice corner room. but I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I hope you all did enjoy this episode of me wandering around. I tried to keep as much in it as I could. I didn't cut anything out, so if this is a longer episode, I hope you do enjoy. Let me know if you guys do like having these longer videos with everything in it, or depending on what you guys want. Let me know down in the comments. Like I said, you guys are absolutely loving this. I'm hoping we reach 200 subscribers. You guys have absolutely loved this series, and I do want to continue more, so just let me know down below in the comments. Hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, and I will continue to put out more content for you. With that in mind, I'll catch y'all later. Peace.